Good morning. A very happy and cheerful morning to all my little kids. So, how are you all? I hope you all are keeping fit and healthy and also reading the chapter number 10. Yes? Okay, so my dear children, today we are going to continue with the second part of our reading of our chapter number 10 in our subject English, and our chapter's name is Ina's Library Book. Okay? So, I hope you all are enjoying the story, yes? It's a very beautiful story. So, my dear children, all of you open page number 4747 in your English textbook, and we are going to continue reading the remaining part of our chapter. Okay? Let's start from here. One label says E-G-G-S.
Sees the
comforts her. Okay, and then her mother says, "This is enough." Mother says to the lady, "She is getting quite clever and can read a little." Okay, note down the next word, clever. Okay, so she mama bolti ki she is getting quite clever. Okay, ab wo koshish kar rahi hai naye naye words padhne ke liye and she is growing up. Okay. Basket के अंदर की